We made it.
Whew. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Mickstar. This Dark Rose Valkyrie. And I have to do another interview. And that's gonna be a pain. Fine, let's just get it over with. If I get it right. Still gotta find the chimera-ized person. Would have liked it if you could have infinite questions, but sadly, you can't. Okay. Wait, a day off? Did we have that? Okay, can you collaborate? Was that what I got before? Yeah, it is. I'll ask about someone different. These are hard. I do not know if I'm doing it right. Well, you did come back angry, so kind of understandable. Well, what were you doing? It's always with Koo, isn't it? Oh yes, they are twins. Our sisters. Anyway, why do you have to keep saying just a simple chat? Been through this twice before. Let go. Finally! Actually using she. Kinda matches up. Cause asked by Osatani at that point, at that time. So it gives you 2 hours. Ah. Still don't think I can see anything. Apart from that, but I think it's reasonable. Can't do anything else, even though I've got 2 more questions left. Anyone yet? So, no one. Okay. Now, back to my room. Seriously, eat these conversation bits. Interrogation bits.
Oh, welcome back, Captain.
Seriously, 3 days on the trot. Is there something I'm missing?
Miss Hazuki, why aren't you resting?
Oh, I was ordered by the commander to assist you with the interviews. I thought you knew.
Well, you wasn't there with me.
So did the director listen to your request and raise your access level?
No, we didn't.
It did feel like a step in the right direction, but we're still waiting on the... An email?
Ooh. From?
It's from the R&D department.
Wait, really?
Oh, wow! Do you think your request was already granted?
I'm not sure yet. Let's see what it says first.
The screen went black.
What does that mean?
What? A virus?
Really?
Mr. Shiramine!
Oh, no, 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 this isn't good. It's about to...
Oh.
It's gone. Everything's gone. All the data wiped.
N!
Mr. Shiramine, look!
A message?
One from R&D.
What should we do?
There's no way we can back off now. I'm going to investigate everything I can about the Valkyrie system.
Yep, because we need to.
Any luck on the data salvage, Captain?
No. I think I have to give up on that. I'm no match against a virus like this.
That's cool. She could help. Then again, she could be the one who made the virus. Now I'm making suspicions again. Cool.
What I'm more interested in is who could have possibly sent us that warning. Any ideas?
I know this is obvious, but maybe it was someone from the R&D department. Right now, our suspect is in the Chimera Reserves. They'd be found out if we got our hands on that R&D intel.
Really?
I see.
What do you think, Captain?
I think there's a possibility it could be someone much higher up.
Huh? Why?
Because higher up is blocking me.
The director said the system's highly classified. He'd have to put up a good front for superiors to look into it. The R&D department may have some kind of extraterritoriality. But they still report to someone at the day's end.
You mean someone above the director could have sent this message?
Possibly.
It's a possibility. If so, it'd be pointless to report this. My request for full access could be denied.
It can't be!
It's best to think a direct method won't work here. I'll think of another way. We have to be careful until then.
Okay.
Ah, a call. Yes, this is Shiramine.
Report to the command room in 20 seconds. That's all.
Come on, I just got off interviews.
That's faster than normal.
Oh, yeah.
Was it the commander?
Yes.
Yes. Let's suspend this conversation for now. Please get some rest.
Understood. Be careful, Captain.
Get some rest. You're going to the conference room. When do you send out? How's that going to work? Okay, you too. Oh, she's here. Well, I wasn't expecting to see Queen, was I? That might be a good option. I might go into... Wasn't expecting to see you. But... that'll probably be the best bet. I'm going for this. That was actually a good option. Good choice. And I had the option to say no. Come on, let me have an option. Huh. Anna? This is the wondering what Connor was going before. I have to select something now. No, actually, I don't have to. Huh. So, do I only get options to that after an interview? Okay, explain to her little situation. Well, her investigation. Oh, yep, she's here. I'm sorry. Bit mean. Don't understand my question. I know that I'm asking you because the other side doesn't help me. Yeah, why do you hold back? Just give me everything.
Thank you.
Oh, that way. Are you talking about them all? Didn't mean to talk to you just like that. Oh, pipe broke. Everyone got wet. Now everyone's dressed. How did it break in the first place? Go get dry and change your clothes. Ah, broken faucet. Okay, that a lot more combo stuff. I'll look into them a lot later. But for now, I'm gonna leave it here before I start the mission. Because investigation is always a pain to do. So I'm gonna end this here. So if you liked it, hit the like button, and I'll see you next time. Bye.